Hello, welcome to the Magic 10. The Magic 10 is a Jivamukti practice created by Sharon Gannon, and we're going to move through the Magic 10 now. So coming down to downward facing dog for 5 breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Coming forward into a standing forward bend and holding for 1. Breathing, 2, 3, 4, 5. Roll. Coming down into a squat. Breathing for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Half seated twist. Inhale to lengthen the spine. Exhale to twist. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Extend the same arm as leg. And inhale to lengthen, exhale to twist. 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Coming into tabletop, holding for 10 breaths. 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, 7, 8, 9, 10. And rest for a moment. If you're doing a handstand against the wall or coming into dolphin pose for shoulder strength and stability, exhale back, inhale forward for 1. Exhale back, inhale forward for 2. Exhale back, inhale forward for 3. Exhale back, inhale forward for 4. Exhale back, inhale forward for 5. And take a little rest. Rolling up. And stretch out the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bring the feet together. Inhale to the side. Inhale to the side. Inhale. Inhale to the center. Exhale to the side. That's 2. And 3, inhale, and 4, inhale, and 5, hands behind the head, inhale to lengthen the spine, exhale, open up the chest, inhale to lengthen, exhale to drop back, coming back up, chin to chest, elbows together, inhale, exhale.